Very good morning to all the students. Those who have joined late, let me tell you, we are doing diary entry today. We have already completed poem Dust of Snow. And now we are moving up to writing skill diary entry. Kindly take notes for the same. Is my voice audible to everyone better? Because I can't hear mic. I'm speaking as louder as I can. Okay. I'll repeat for those who have just joined. We are doing diary entry. On left side, firstly, you will be writing day and date. On right side, you will be writing time. Then you are supposed to skip one line. Right? After writing day and date, skip one line. And then write dear diary. Very important thing is, most of the students, they write wrong spelling of diary. It's diary. That's why I comes first, not daily. Fine? Most of the time, students start writing D-A-I. Yeah? So you should be very careful about the spelling. Here, dear diary. Now, after writing dear diary, many of the students get confused. How to start? Firstly, let me tell you something. What is exactly a diary entry all about? Diary entry is, you can say, writing skill in which you express your personal emotions. Here you can express yourself freely. Clear? Otherwise, when we talk to someone, we are not able to express ourselves properly. But when we write something in our diary, and something very personal. Number one, it's a kind of any emotion. When you are happy, you can write a diary, you can make a diary entry. When you are sad or dejected, you can make a diary entry, right? Or when you want to share something, like suppose you have achieved something big in your life, you want to express your feelings, then you can also write a diary entry for that. Many students or many people, they do have, you can say, the habit of making entries in the diary based on daily basis also, and sometimes on particular occasions. Clear? So that is why we write a diary. We have to express our personal feelings. Now, second step is how to start. I told you why we write diary entry. Now, second step is how to start diary entry. You can express your emotion in the very first line. Here you can say, you can use various expressions. Suppose you had a bad day at school, you could not do well in your test or exam. Alas. A-L-A-S. And sign of exclamation you will be putting. After skipping one line, you are supposed to start. Clear? From the extreme left side only. Not from here, not from there. From here. Clear? Alas, I had such a bad day in that. And then you start narrating the experience, what happened, what you were expecting, but what exactly happened, you are regretting and repenting, what so your feelings are. You need not be so formal while writing your feelings. You can use informal language, but you are not supposed to use abbreviations or the kind of language you use while chatting with your friends. No. You are writing in English only. You will be using proper language. But you need not be, you need not use a very embellished language, heavy vocabulary. You can write informally as if you are talking to your friend. When you talk to your friend and when you talk to your teacher, there is difference. So as if you are talking to your friend, you can write in that way. Clear? Yeah. So you can express your emotion in very first line, then narrate the experience, you can say experience you had, and then close the diary by bidding goodbye also, or by, okay, on a pro- promise note also. Suppose you did not do well in the exam, you can promise that I have promised myself now I will be doing my best. I'll be revising all the topics in that. Yeah. At the end, positively you can end your diary entry, and then after that your name at last. Yeah. So here, tip one line. That your content should go. Yeah. Content. You need not write more than 100 or 120 words per day. If you are writing diary entry for 8 marks, then obviously you have to increase the number of words. But if you are writing a diary entry for 4 marks or 5 marks, then 120 words, I guess, sufficient. Clear? Yeah. So after that, at last, after writing the content, you will be writing your name. You need to better write this format in your peer notebook. Here, yeah? You need to write this format in your peer notebook. I repeat, note down this format. I'll make you write one statement. We'll do one diary entry, and as a sample, you can say. And then I'll give you one which is associated with the point which we have just covered, that is the job scope. You have seen one question is there. I'll share with you. One question is there. So be vigilant and attentive. In between, I can ask any one of you to answer the question I'll be asking. Yeah, so just don't sit for the sake of sitting. We have a question on last question of depth of snow. Have there been times when you felt depressed or hopeless? Have you experienced a similar moment that change your mood that day? That day means the day on which you experience something. Clear? So this third question we will be doing in the form of diary entry. This is your homework. All the questions, standardized questions, we have done yesterday 5 questions. And question number 1, 2 and 3, third question will be in the form of diary entry. And still there are some defaulters of previous checking. Send me by today, otherwise no entries will be made. Loss will be off. So do accordingly. Yeah? Have you noted down this format? Now I'll be making you write one statement. Write down one statement. You are very happy. You are very happy that you could become part of the welfare organization of your school. You are so happy that you could become part of the welfare organization of your school. Write your experience in the form of diary entry. Write your experience or narrate your experience in the form of diary entry. Clear, beta? Now, in this, you are happy. So you can express yourself by using the word hurrah. Wow. Why in that way? So first, I have already discussed with you when you are sad, you say, alas, this was the bad day of my life. This was the worst day of my life. Why in that way? When you are happy, you can start with, wow, what an amazing day it was. You are happy, you show your emotions, because you are supposed to show your emotions in diary entry. Clear? Wow or hurra, in that way you can start.
Yes.
Clear? So now you are supposed to write firstly day and day. You are not supposed to use this word day and day. You will be writing Thursday or today's Friday. You should write Friday, 16th April 2021. Yeah, I'll join muting any of you, or I'll be asking, I'll be checking who's writing or who's not writing. Extra marks will be given to those. Friday day, firstly, comma. Now, pattern of day should not be like this, mathematical, it should be English. 16th April 2021. You can also write date in next line. That is also correct. Clear? But day and date both should be present. Now time, most of the times we people prefer, we write diary entry at night time. Nobody has time enough during the day. So you can write 10 p.m. 9 p.m., 8 p.m., right? In that way, don't write 2 a.m. accordingly. So, when a person can write time, so after writing time on the right side, skip one line, beta. Skip one line, I repeat, and write down dear diary. Now, you people will tell me how to start this. I have already told you one word or two words. I'll be asking now, let me ask. Firstly, I want to see those who are writing, beta. Just switch on your videos and show me a notebook. That's it. Switch on your videos. I don't want to see the faces. I want to see the notebooks only. Very good. Parina, well done. Visam. Jia, show me a notebook, beta. Just, okay, you might be having laptop there. So Aryan, very good. Mehak, well done, beta. Those who are showing me notebook, Parth is there. Aryan is there. Bhanu Pratap, Archie, Parina, Mehak. What about others? Rhythm, Tanya, Jasnoor. Yes, Tanya is showing, but I could not see. Yes, Tanya notebook is there. Very good. Some are writing so well with good presentation also. Better than my presentation you are writing. Very good. Srishti. Very good. Okay, beta, you can switch off your videos. Those who are writing, just wanted to check. Srishti, only notebook. Okay. Well done to those who have shown their, you can say now, one task for, you know, when we see and we interact, it should be very interactive, as if I'm teaching and you are sitting in front of me. I should feel like that. So now, any of you, just tell me how to start diary entry. What should be the first line? What do you want to write? Those who want to tell, just raise your hand. I'll be unmuting you. Divyansh is the first one. Where is Divyansh? Vivan. Okay, very good. Vivan also. Okay, Vivan, you tell, beta. Vivan Kumar.
Hello, how are you? I'm fine.
Hello, how are you? Is beta, I'm not saying this is wrong way, but this is very, you can say, the way when a class 4th or 5th child is writing a diary. Fine. I want a child who is in class 10th then writing diary. Divyansh, yes, beta, unmute yourself.
So it's keep up.
Yes, Divyansh. Divyansh, you can speak, beta.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Speak.
Hello, how are you? I hope that you are sailing in the same boat.
I already discussed Vivani saying the same thing. Hello, how are you? Should not be the first line according to me. It's not wrong, but it is not according to me a language a child of class 10th write should write, fine? So I have already discussed that you start Visam. Yes, Visam, beta, speak.
Hi, what's the crack?
Sorry, repeat.
Hi, what's the crack?
Again, you people are starting with hi, hello. I said you are going to, you can mute yourself. Okay, I repeat. I'm saying, when you start writing a diary, hi, hello is there. But I want, mute yourself, listen. And Divyansh, you also mute yourself. Now I'm saying, rather than saying, hi, diary, how are you, hello, no. You should stop writing like that as if junior class students write. The very first line can be the expression of your emotions. Now you are happy. See, I have made you write one statement in which you are so happy that you are chosen as one of the members of one organization, fine, welfare organization. You should start like, dear diary, wow, what an amazing day it was. Clear? So you write down this line, wow, sign of exclamation, what an amazing day it was. Full stop. Clear? After that, now narrate your experience. Firstly, you tell that how you direly wanted to be the part of this organization, and then you start accordingly. Clear? So write down, dear diary, wow, what an amazing day it was. Full stop. Or sign of exclamation you can put. And then you start narrating your experience. It was my dream to be the part of this welfare organization. It was my dream to be the part of this welfare organization of my school. And see, my dream has come true. And see, because you have to be very informal with it, as if you're talking to a friend. Clear? And see, S-E-E. My dream has come true. So I am going to unmute any other child who want to participate in this. Any other way to start this diary entry? Any girl? See, only boys are participating today. What happened? What about the girls? Yes, Tanya. Well done. Unmute yourself.
We can start like, dear diary, let me share a joyful experience with you of mine.
Yes, very good. I wanted something different, so Tanya gave us. Tanya, can you repeat for others?
Let me share a joyful experience of mine with you.
Yes, you can mute yourself. Very good. So Tanya is saying, okay, Princy is also raising hand. Tanya is saying, let me share a joyful experience of mine with you. Very good. Now, Princy is going to speak. Yes, Princy, unmute yourself, beta.
Dear Daddy, I am in high spirits today. I would like to share my experience with you.
First line is, can you repeat, beta?
I am in high spirit today. I have high spirits today.
Yes, very good. I am in high spirit today. Means she's happy in that way, she's saying. Fine, you got it. You can mute yourself, beta. Very good. So I got all the answers, those who are participating. Well done to all the girls and boys who have given correct answers. Those even who not give the answers, but at least you participated wholeheartedly. Well done for that. So, you know now how to start. Nobody will write, hello, diary. How are you? I'll be going to put a thought over this, right? So, you'll be starting in by expressing your emotion. Yeah? So, after that, you have mentioned how your experience was, that it was my dream to be part of this welfare organization. I always wanted to help the old and needy. Now you tell that what you wanted and now you've achieved. Two things you need to mention here. I always wanted to help old and needy. And see, my dream has come true. My dream has come true. Well, if it's something, after that you can write this line. Yeah? And then you can also mention that we have already started collecting, because this, see, the name of the organization is welfare. You have to imagine that welfare organization is going to collect some amount for the people who are old and disabled. Yeah, so you'll be writing that we have already started collecting amount to help the poor and needy for in this organization. Yeah, so after writing that, our target, you can also tell us your target. Our target is to collect more than 1 lakh so that we can help the ones who are in dire need. D-I-R-E, dire need for the okay. You can write it, you can say short words also in 120, I guess you are about to finish that. Yeah, this fund will take care of the health, education, not health, where this fund will go. The fund collected by us will be sent to, will be sent for education, health, entertainment of poor and needy, or poor or needy and old, anything we can write. Yeah, this fund will help the poor and needy for their education, for their health, for their entertainment also. Yeah. So now, your content part is done. Yeah. What are you supposed to do? In after writing this paragraph, skip one line and change the paragraph and just write one line, that is the enclosure, you can say the ending part of your diary. Yeah, after writing the content, you just skip one no need to skip one line, just write one line in different paragraph. So you can end by showing your happiness. I feel content and happiness. I feel content. Content is satisfaction. I feel satisfaction, you can write. Content word I have used already, this you can mix up. So leave that word. You can write, I feel satisfaction and happiness like never before. Clear? So at the end, you have already mentioned your expression, I feel happiness and satisfaction like never before. Like never before. Clear? And at the end, skip one line. Skip one line and write your name. No name is given. You will be writing ABC. You can write your own name also. No marks will be deducted for that. So write your name here. And that's it. Clear? If any doubt is there, Meta, you can send me via text. I will reply. If no, okay. Fine. Send me thumbs up if all's clear. Very good. It's clear to everyone now, diary entry. So now, my work is done. Now you will be doing last question. I'll be discussing with you, Beta. Page number 14. Page 14, poem just talks, no, last question. Page 14, does not know, last question. Have there been times when you felt depressed or hopeless? Have you experienced a similar moment that changed your mood that day? Now this question, is the aage ek line add karo, need to add one line. Clear? Add up. Write your emotion in the form of diary entry. Page, beta, does not know, page 14, poem dust of snow. Last question is, have there been time? This question you will be doing in the form of diary entry. Add one line into it. Write your experience in the form of diary entry. Yes, format means the same. Now in this you have to feel that when you were depressed or hopeless, have you experienced a similar moment that changed your mood that day? So two things you mentioned, that this you can explain that class, A-L-A-S, sign of exclamation. I am very sad today. I am very sad today. After that, narrate that experience. That anything you can share. anything. Like suppose, I give you two three examples. Like suppose you had a test in the school that day, could not perform well, that's why you are sad. But your mother and father, they did a very good job. They just cheered up your mood by showing you some movies that one should never give up in life. In that way, yeah? So one action which dejected your mood and the other action which elated your mood. In that way, you can narrate anything. You can say, what a sad day it was, diary. Right? I'm unable to express my feeling because I could not perform well in my English test. My teacher had test, which I remember that we are also having test. Clear? So now this diary entry, you are going to do it. I have already given you one idea. You will be writing diary 200 or 120. Okay, that's your homework. Now your test. You are going to have your test on, I guess the best day is Tuesday. Class 10th is having on Monday, I guess. Monday or Tuesday. Not sure, I'll be on Monday. You are having your test day. On Tuesday, it's with class plus 2 and Saturday is class 9. So, on Monday, you will be appearing for test. You are supposed to prepare chapter 1 letter to God along with writing skill, which we have covered, notice writing. Clear? So, I'll be giving you, maybe I can give you MCQs, maybe I can give you questions which are quite short enough so that you can perform well in time. Fine, along with that, one notice writing. I can even ask you to write the format of the notice alone in the test. So, be prepared with format, with content, and along with that, question answers also. Clear? Long question answers, short question answers, MCQs. Notice writing, anything I can give in the test. So better be prepared. Today is Friday. I have already informed you. Yeah. So on Monday we'll be having test. Fine. Now anybody who's having the doubt about this beta can ask me.